and now I'm playing Hand of Fate 2 on the PS4. Right, so he's lost his mantle as the Games Master, so he's trying to get it back through you. Blah, blah, blah. General store. I will buy 3 food. Food is more important right now. Palace armory. You require 16 fame. Okay, I have no fame. Goblins! I have rusty daggers. God damn it. Okay, I killed one goblin. I need to kill the other goblin. Come here, goblin. Fuckers. I need to kill the goblin. Dodge that! I've really gone out the flow with this. Alright, and now I've got shielding. The shielding is now gone. Motherfuckers! Motherfuckers! I've lost most of my health.
Chance to review the clues you've learned so far.
No, I didn't mean to change appearance. Well, that's me. Yeah, this game isn't anywhere near as good as the first Hands of Fate, so I'm just going to end it there. That was just some gameplay of Hands of Fate 2 on the PS4. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.